Not today. I will tell you the laws of photoelectric effect. Before that, I have told you that what is the photoelectric effect and what is the experimental arrangement to study the photoelectric effect. What observations were taken experimentally? They were summarized and they are called the laws of photoelectric effect. There are four laws of photoelectric effect. So now first one, the photo electric current or number of emitted photoelectrons is directly proportional to the intensity of incident light radiation. Because this has been seen experimentally that when the intensity of the incident light radiation increases, then the photocurrent also increases. It means that number of photoelectrons emitted from the surface increases. So the photoelectric current is proportional to intensity of incident light radiation. So also the number of photoelectrons. And now second, now in this the same one, the photoelectric current does not depend upon the frequency of incident light radiation. It means that whatever be the frequency, the number of photoelectrons does not increase or the photocurrent does not increase. So if the intensity is kept constant and the frequency is varied, then there is no change in the current. So this shows that the number of photoelectrons emitted from the surface is independent of the frequency of the incident radiation. Now number two. the kinetic energy of photoelectron depends upon the frequency of incident light radiation and it is independent and it is independent of intensity. So the energy of the photoelectron depends only upon the frequency and it is independent of the intensity of the radiation falling on the cathode or the metal surface. Number 3. There is a minimum frequency below which the photoelectric effect ceases. It means that no photoelectron is emitted below this minimum frequency. It is called threshold frequency. Threshold frequency. No photoelectron is emitted from metal surface if the frequency if the frequency of incident light radiation is less than
threshold frequency. Threshold frequency.
So there is a new frequency below which the photoelectric effect ceases, and when this is below this one, then no photoelectron is emitted, so photocurrent is zero below this frequency.
Number 4. The photoelectric effect is an instantaneous phenomenon. It means there is no time lag. Between the incident radiation and emission of photoelectron.
It means that when the radiation of photoelectric frequency is incident on the metal surface, then you have not to wait that now the electron will be emitted from the surface. So there is, as the radiation incident on the surface, there is the emission of the electron. So this is a very quick and very instantaneous phenomenon. You have not to wait for the emission of the photoelectron. So there is no time lag at all.
So the fourth law is that the photoelectric effect is an instantaneous phenomenon. There is no time lag between the incident radiation and the emission of photoelectron. These are the four laws of photoelectric effect.
So many times this is asked in the board exam, and also some questions are being set on the basis of these laws. So you all like, share and subscribe the video. Thank you very much.